Well, thank you. As we told you at the top of the newscast, Maine baseball legend John Winkin passed away today at the age of 94. Winkin spent over 50 years coaching, including stints at Colby, Husson, and the University of Maine. While in Orno, he led the Black Bears to the College World Series 6 times, and he coached at Husson until he was 86 years old. Winkin's career also saw him serve as a scout for the Red Sox for several years, and he was the founding editor of Sport Magazine while also helping write 4 books about baseball.